Here's my experience of camping at Camp Max Kalote, where we stayed in glamping tents by the lake, went kayaking, rappelling, met some furry animals and birds, played fun games, ate yummy food while enjoying to live music under the stars and much more. So here is the best camping experience that you can have at Camp Max. What's up guys, it's Grishma and welcome to my channel and welcome to the Camp Max video. It's the very first time me and my family are going camping. Along with us we have a few other family friends as well. So we all are going camping and it's going to be really fun. We are at Camp Max and this is around 60 kilometers from Mumbai and would take almost 1.5 hours to maximum 2 hours to reach. So it's quite convenient to travel as well through the expressway and the roads are super nice. So let's go camping. So we have to park our vehicles here. As you can see, this is a parking area and there's a lake that we have to cross, and for crossing that lake the camping services have a boat facility. And so yeah, let's go. And while after parking a vehicle over at the parking area, and bringing a trolley bag is probably a bad idea, so it's better that you bring like a backpack so that you can carry it along while you walk. So we reached at the boat point and that behind me is the Camp Max entrance. So we have to go via the boat and there's a motorboat. It's actually 12 p.m. but it doesn't feel like that. It's so nice and it's cool and the breeze is just so nice and calming, and you can see the camp from there and the Indian flag as well. कितना डीप है? 40 फीट है और इधर कुछ मगरमच्छ मच्छी कुछ नहीं है. मच्छी होगा हाँ, वो देखो दिख रहा है. That is the reception that you see behind me. As soon as you enter, there's like a vibey music going on and it feels so nice. And behind, all over here, there are different camps and there are more than 100 camps over here, and the one that we have selected is a lakeside view. But since the check-in time is 3 a.m. since the check-in time is 3 p.m. and it's currently not 3 p.m. till then, we'll explore the place and see what else we can do over here. Give a short brief of what Camp Max is. Here you can come and camp with your family or even friends, and it's also a pet friendly place. So if you have cats or dogs, or if you have pets, you can bring them along as well. And in this camping site there are more than hundreds of different types of tents. So one is a glamping tent, one is a twin tent, one is a normal tent, and there's one more type, I can't recall that currently. They have different packages. So there's a day package and a night package. So in the day package, you can come here, enjoy all the activities, have lunch, then go home. And in the night package, which we have selected, is obviously the night package in which we are going to stay in a tent. And the tent that we have selected is called a glamping tent. So not all the tents over here have a washroom facility. There's a common washroom and bathroom, but the tent that we have selected, the glamping tent, they have their own private washroom area, but they don't have the bathroom. So for the bathroom, you have to use the common bathroom. And also these tents don't have an AC. Some of them have a fan, some even don't have a fan, electrical ports as well. And other than that, there are two AC tents, which are not exactly tents, they are like these small cottages. In that they have air condition and they also have their own private bathroom and washroom inside. It's basically like a small room. So the plan now is currently that the check-in time is 3 p.m. and I got to know that it's 3 p.m. because if we go and sit inside the tent, it's going to be very hot right now because the sun is shining directly. So that is why they kept it after 3 p.m. So when the temperature drops a little bit, it will be nice for us to go inside and sit and relax. But till then, we are now going to chill for some time, explore the place a little bit, and then go on to having lunch. So the lunch isn't inclusive in the package, so we are going to take an a la carte lunch for that. And there are many activities. I'm going to cover all of them, so stay tuned to the end of the video since I show you all the things that you can do at Camp Max. So here is a tent tour of our glamping tent. Glamping tents basically mean when glamour meets camping. Coming inside the tent, it's fairly spacious. You can easily stand inside it and there are two charging ports and a mini fan. And below the fan, there's a small strip of LED light which was the only source of light. Double bed inside with blankets and two extra mattresses. The cost is around 6,000 rupees which includes dinner and breakfast. So, when you go outside, here there is our private washroom area. We are going to use this at night because it's going to be quite scary. This is the hand washing area and this inside this is the actual toilet area. The entry is of course over there. Okay, where is the entry? Okay, hi, there is the entry. This is the entry. I don't know why they haven't kept a handle. So welcome to our toilet in the nature. See the lock, how cool is the lock? It's actually made up of a bamboo stick. I don't think there's a light inside. Okay, there is a small LED light inside. Other than that, there isn't that much light inside. So this is going to be fun. This is the exterior of it. This is a little seating area that we have. And we have taken the lakeside camp. So here we have the view of the lake, which is awesome. Imagine waking up to this view and having a cup of chai or tea at this spot. So there's like constant music going on in the background. So I came outside. So currently we are going to have lunch now. So we have taken an a la carte and we ordered butter chicken along with rotis. So that would be served in our table that we're sitting. I was wrong when I said the weather is super nice. It's actually very hot right now. I don't know how I'm wearing a jacket over here, but this is a thin one, so that's fine. Just got done with our lunch. It was very good. That it tasted very nice. And there's also one more thing, that you can bring your home cooked lunch also over here. Outside food is also allowed at this place. Super sunny. You can bring your own food. For the food for the birds inside, there's food for the hen, there's food for the duck, the food for the swan, the turkey, the pig, the rabbits, and all of the animals that are inside the petting zoo. You have to pay rupees 10 in order to give them food, and it's really a nice experience. Like if you aren't scared of birds, it's really good, and I think you should try it also. So we right now came to the petting zoo. Here you can see there are many animals as well as birds over here, and they're freely roaming around. Once you have your food in the hand, they just come running towards you. And it's kind of scary because the turkeys are really big over here. So that behind me is a horse riding area where you can ride a horse, obviously. And it's ₹100 for 6 rounds. And there are 2 horses and there's one more inside the petting zoo also. That you see behind me are the basic campsite, and there are many of them all around the campsite. One is open, I'll show you how it looks. It's very basic. You have 2 mattresses, a blanket and 2 pillows inside, and no electricity, port, anything inside. So if you want to charge your mobile phones or any devices that you have to take it to the reception area, and over there, there's a locker system from where you can charge it. So that if you book these camps, make sure that you are bringing a power bank or something like that, so that all your devices are charged. Back over there, there's organic farming place where they have grown veggies. And there are many of them, like everything that is grown in this organic farming method is very pure, no chemicals are used. So those are the common washroom areas. There's the toilet area and also the bathroom area. And all these campsites, there's this one only common that they have to use. Even for us, even though our camp is the glamping one, for using the bathroom, we have to come here to take a bath or clean up ourselves. This is the shower area. That's the toilet. It's so cool, man. But look at this. If you want to take a bath, it's actually open. It's quite scary. There's like a little mirror over here that they have given. But the sky. And also, if you notice, this is from where the water will come out, and they have also made it very natural looking with a wood lock and the water flowing from there. Now let's go inside the toilet area. Okay, so they have a similar system over here. There's this 2 basin and a small little mirror for getting ready. And this is how the washroom looks like. I don't want to gross you up, but same system. Right now, and we're just chilling and drinking some chai with a view of the lake, which is so beautiful. So at this time, kayaking and other activities are also open, so you can go and do that as well. Like before the sun sets, it's good time to do it, and the sun isn't that harsh right now as it was before. All these activities close by 6, so before that it's a good time, and they reopen at 8 a.m. in the morning. Behind me are the AC tents, and they have their washrooms inside them as well, and there are only 2 in this whole campsite area. New one that they're building, and this is how it is built. Give me a room tour. So this is one of the tent over here, and these are 2 of them. And the both of them are of the single unit itself, thus they have divided into 2 different parts. So there is a double bed inside here and inside that as well. So there isn't much space inside, but there is a fan and also an electric port for charging and all. So that is nice. So there is mini golf course over here, and weather here is very nice. It's actually a little bit chilly and currently they're starting a live performance back behind. So there's going to be a bonfire and there's an amphitheater where you can sit and enjoy. Just groove and like enjoy the music. Lot of muscle power, like if you have two people it is great, but I don't know how I would have done if it was a single kayaking boat. So that was fun and luckily we did it before the sun gets very harsh, so it was nice experience. And right now also the sun is right up and shining brightly. But anyways, now I'm gonna change and head to breakfast. So the breakfast is inclusive in the package and let's see what they have for breakfast today. They have a lot of mango tree plantations all around. If you guys haven't seen how a mango flower looks like, this is how it looks like, and this grows into a mango after the bees pollinate it. From where you can go, and you have to obviously follow the guide, and he said it's like a 5-minute trek that you can go. And up above there is rappelling, which is again 500 rupees per person, so I'll see if I want to do that or not. He is the guide. This is the route that you have to go, and it's literally climbing a mountain. It is safe, it isn't that risky or something like that. Just you have to select the right route and go according to it.